Ahoy! 'Tis good to see you awake. You seem a little scared. Me apologies. I am Captain Drake Varlos, and this here fine ship is the Far Journey. Me hearties pulled you from the sea, you and those other bilge rats, do you remember? Heading to the island of refuge. Engine, quick up! Don't want the ship to come apart in these high waves, do you?
Aye, aye, Captain.
You think she'd never seen a gnome before?
Can I see that?
Sure.
Naomi is safe, thanks to ye. Here, take this charm. Ye may find a use for it. Well now, Ingrid over there can show you the rest of the ship. May need to pluck the...
Hello, how are you? I am fine, just... After the last pickup, I have been working extra hard since Vim said she would give me the piece of Luckland she found. Yes, yes, Vim, the merchant over there, she found a small piece of the moon and is having me work for it. Maybe you can go buy it from her for me. Maybe you have something she will buy. Why don't you go talk to her? You got the shard! Great! Now I can stop doing this work and enjoy the rest of this trip. Here is some coin for your help.
Well, tis bit of a problem. You see, there be rats on board. The vermin keep eating the supplies, and I need ya to go feed them to the deep before they eat anything else. Yeah, that's what we'd be needing. With this ear club, It is nice and splintered.
Wait, is that a...
It can't be.
Quick, Ingrid! Secure the loot! I'll be at your quota off the bow! Quick now, secure... Everyone down!
Blimey, that was close. It's been near 2 months since the last reported sighting of one of them.
That damnable goblin has escaped! But look, me beautiful ship! He must put an end to his life before he tears me ship apart!
You saved the far journey and me crew. It seems you proved to be quite a hero. Well, with the help of that young. So, you're ready to go ashore, matey? Don't you mind. We get paid to do that.